You should go.
Don't you know that Noel was so aggressive? He was rude and he was so offensive. He never was polite, he was so rude.
And he pees on the floor.
He pees on the floor in the classroom. Didn't go to the toilet in the boys' room. What a dirty little sod, he makes me feel sick.
About his jacket, said he threw it away.
And his mum made him jacket, potato and butter, beans and cheese.
And he threw it at his t-shirt.
And then he threw it all on the floor.
No, I beaten his teacher.
Oh, how dare you throw food at the teacher? You mustn't do that, throw food at the teacher. You're so naughty. You're gonna get nothing but a smack. You need to be good. You need to do as you're told, pure and simple.
Yeah.
You are grounded, that pure and simple, you are grounded.
And I have been rude.
And Kenny was so bloody rude now. And he wouldn't stop, he wanted to go a poo now. So I told him, you just better go to the loo.
Yeah. And about him, yeah, hitting Suzanne.
He got his hand and he smacked poor little Susan. She was crying and she wanted him to go away. But the teacher told him off and she told him bad.
And I heard shoving food in his mouth.
The teacher said, slow down, you're gonna be sick. You can't stick all your food in your mouth at once.
And about Noel eating food without permission.
Noel, you're disgusting. You're like an animal. Stop scoffing.
No,
take
like an
time
animal.
Now. You should eat it.
Yeah.
Just one bit at a time. Stop being greedy. You don't need to be there. You are grounded now, pure and simple. You are grounded.
I'm spitting at this taxi driver.
Don't you dare spit at people now. Gonna be grounded for life. Be good. Be nice to the people in the taxi, cause they love you and they get you to school safely.
Check your head, please.
Don't be rude. I said, don't be rude. Oh, they're grounded. Always so grounded. All of them are grounded. Never going out. They gotta go to bed.
Now I'll be rude to Graham. Go.
Do you dare be rude to Graham? He'll poke you in the face. He won't have it. You should be good. I shall have no friends. Be good now. I shall have no friends. Be. Don't you be rude to John or to Gwen. They are your friends now. Don't be mean to Becky. She's your best friend.
And Riley's son. Becky's son.
Be nice to Riley. He is your friend now. You mustn't be rude.
Tell Ben to shut up.
You must. Don't you tell Ben shut up. Ben will be unhappy. Don't you make him sad now, poor old Benjamin.
Yeah.
You must be there, pure and sincere.